simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another tragedy. I'm a bad news bear, babe. I'm armed with a of coats. You get now your mom's got a new lease on life, a new hope.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to shine.
Big boy, just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected. Savannah chitlin', pimpin', drippin' and stankin' like the juice do. Since baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed them new shoes. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch the blue. Now they down on bitty knee because they wanna the Jews. And I'm slick, bout to run up on them smooth with this bitch. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your hoe went. In the back of the Cadillac, she laughing as the skin is showing. As a matter of fact, I'm about to splash her like Pacific Ocean. Lots of loving in the place I call it Johnson's.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here on to shine.
It's a heavyweight collision between Mirko Krokop and Ferocious. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Krokop is 41. Ferocious is 40. Mirko Krokop. Ferocious. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. And he connects with the punch.
Big combination there.
Very nice shots landing.
Krokop with a strong leg kick. He tries to take him down with the single, but can't get it.
Oh, looking for his back.
He moves to full guard here. Wow. Back up to the feet. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Oh, that caught him.
What an exchange. That's
big
a
uppercut
strong
there.
Uppercut. Oh,
and punches. He wants the finish.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
In the clinch. Strong strike in the clinch by Krokop. Nicely done as he blocks the knee. Ah, that's a picture-perfect trip for the takedown. And he postures up. Half guard. Jenkins got tagged by that right.
And he turns it around into full guard.
He's trying to go under the chin here. Can he get it? He's out of the guillotine.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
He's taking some shots now. Vicious left hand.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, very nice.
Wow! Big kick to the body again. Swing and a miss. Vicious combination. Solid shot to the body.
Oh!
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Good right-left combination.
15 seconds.
Another nasty kick lands.
Wow! They are on their feet.
Ferocious's cheek is getting worse, Joe.
It certainly is. That's a nasty cut. It's in a bad spot, right above the bone, and every shot that gets through is going to widen it. And there's a very nicely executed trip. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Incredible highlights in that run.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two, here we go.
Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though. Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Half guard. We're back into half guard. Now falls back into guard.
Full guard here.
He's back into full guard now. And they're back to their feet. Changes his stance.
Straight punch. Body kick, look at that.
Continuing to land his strikes. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Man, he's timing his kicks well. Solid straight.
Just at the midway point of this fight.
He avoids damage with a nice block.
Oh, my!
How good is that?
Oh, that's it. He's out.
It is all over!
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.